In this tutorial, I would like to showcase our transport control features in Pixera. In a previous video, we did already discuss our regular play modes. And additionally to these play modes, you can also manipulate the play state of clips, timeline, and layer, or let's better say clip based. So here in my layer, you can see the so-called transport bar. And in here, I can add keyframes, and on those keyframes, I'm able to add play modes. So for example, here for the first keyframe, I will add a pause. And now as soon as I will hit the keyframe, the clip will actually pause until it hits the next keyframe. So let's add another keyframe here. And in here we now set a play. And additionally to that, let's put in a speed of 2, so the clip will play back 2 times the speed. So as you can see now, from pause into our play keyframe again with 2 times the speed. And additionally to the regular play and pause as well as stop, you can also add loops. So let's go back here and add another keyframe. And in here I will now set a loop and in and out point. So let's go for example to 1 second, or from 1 second to 4 seconds. Now let's take a look. So we activate the play keyframe where it plays back 2 times the speed. And now we will hit the next keyframe, which jumps back to 1 second and now loops the part from 1 to 4 seconds. And this whole transport function can basically be used on top of your regular play modes. And I guess it will allow quite some interesting mechanics when it comes to show programming. You can furthermore insert transport keyframes by utilizing the play, pause, stop, and loop buttons you can find here in your layer. So I can quite easily add a pause keyframe by simply clicking here pause and then applying the keyframe. Same goes for play. So let's just do this real quick. And for loops, I can utilize more options, which will show as soon as I expand my transport window here. And I can now add loops like I would do in my inspector right here from my layer. So let's do the same example, 1 to 4 second loop and playback speed. Now let's go 2 times. Here is the loop button, hit the keyframe, and as you can see, that's another way on setting up a loop like we did before.
Thank you for watching.